In this video, I will show you how to set up iTunes on Ubuntu 22.04. First of all, make sure to install Wine as it will allow you to run Windows-based applications on Ubuntu. Watch my video on how to install Wine in Ubuntu. The link is in the description of this video. Wine is already installed on my system. Visit the official iTunes website and download the Apple iTunes application. Open the download folder in a terminal. Start the installation process by running this command. If you encounter this error, open the Wine GUI and change the configuration to Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. This will help my channel to grow.